Welcome to your first Metro Mix weekend of 2008. Exciting. I'm Marcus Leshock with something for you Fallout Boy fans right off the bat here. Hometown boy and bassist Pete Wentz came to town for a meet and greet at his flagship Clandestine industry store. The Wilmette native took pictures with adoring fans and had longtime girlfriend Ashley Simpson at his side. Aw, Bahar. Checked it out.
It wasn't a concert that got Fallout Boy fans flocking to the city. It was a chance to meet Pete and shop at his newly opened store in Wrigleyville.
I'm a big fan of Fallout Boy, and I'm a big fan of the clothing line, too.
Pete's local roots made Chicago the logical location for the store.
Coming back here always feels good. Like, when I see the skyline, it'll always be, like, my home. Like, you know, like, I still have the same room in my parents' house, and I still stay there. And I actually like everything better in Chicago outside of the weather.
And even though the space mainly serves as a clothing boutique, Pete hopes fans will drop in for fun too.
I wanted it to be a place where, like, people felt like they could hang out and it didn't have to be like only rampant consumerism, you know, whatever.
Which is why you can take a break from all that shopping to play some Miss Pac-Man or help yourself to a can of Crush. Now on to the shopping. Racks are filled with popular hoodies and t-shirts, many of which are limited edition items and cost around $40 to $60.
These shirts are all hand numbered. So this is 66 of 250. And we only are gonna make 250 of them ever. And that's what we do with a lot of our stuff.
I really like his hoodies, and they're really original.
I usually come up with all the ideas and all the inspiration, and then I'll kind of do like a real bad original sketch of something, you know, or whatever, and then I'll send it, and then they'll send back their idea, and then I'm just really crazy. I'm a micromanager, which is a control freak.
It's you have time for that?
I don't really sleep at all. This is the problem.
Which means almost everything in here, from the gothic-inspired lighting to the artwork in the display cases, were hand-picked by Pete.
I just, like, have to, like, see everything through, which is real annoying for people.
Aside from clothing, you'll also find flip-flops, gym shoes, and even original artwork.
This is from Travis from Gym Class Heroes. He makes all this, and then they're not prints, so this is actual art. Like, if you buy this, there's only one of these that's ever going to be made.
I just like the style and all the designs and everything. The Fallout Boy fans traveled miles and miles to meet Pete Wentz and to buy some of his clothing.
We came all the way from Austin.
No way.
Yes, we did.
We came from St. Petersburg, Florida.
Just for this?
Yes, just to meet Pete Wentz, yes. And to get a hoodie.
Yeah. And Pete himself, well, he was happy to travel here from L.A.
The cool thing about being here is there's no cameras to follow you around, and people that come up to you are usually come up to you in a more like hometown boy does good, you know, or whatever, and that's kind of a cool feeling.
For Metro Mix, I'm Bahar Tiktashian.
Except those Metro Mix cameras following them around. All right, thanks, Bahar. Clandestine is over there on Newport and Wrigleyville. They are only open Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays, so make a weekend out of it. If you can't make it down to the store, you can also shop online at their website. It's clandestineindustries.com.